Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Singer-composer duo Saleem Suleiman are two professionals, and recently we got to know that the two had chosen to continue working with Salman Khan in Race 3, even if it meant that they would have to give up the chance to compose music for Anupam Kher's film The Accidental Prime Minister. Yes, Saleem himself has confirmed the news that the makers of Accidental Prime Minister had tried to rope them in, but they had to refuse as they were occupied with Race 3, for which they are doing the background score. Confirming the same, Saleem also said, "It is hard to let go of a project, but one has to do it. We had given our commitment and word to Race 3 and were not going to say no for any reason. We never turn back from a commitment." Saleem further said that they were into Race 3 for more than commercial reasons. And now that we know it, we are quite impressed by the two. What about you?